He ain't dead yet, so.
Well, he's got eyes out.
Chugga. Chugga. Oh, wait, I got a card. A triple triad card. When that happened?
Must have been in when we finished the dungeon.
Morble card.
Auto drop. Yep.
Do I 100%. Use this?
Yes, use it, and it'll be part of your deck forever.
Oh, yes. For a game I want to play, but you won't let me.
You can.
You said you can't play it until you do every dungeon in the game or something.
No!
No!
Dodo Consortium.
How do people get all these really fucking cool minions?
Gods only know how many men of the first and third are taking Pelleggi's coin. Now we know some of them are. I'd wager me right eye. They're the ones who did what did for Wilred.
Pirate speak.
Yes. He's probably like, why are we taking money from them? And blah, blah, blah. And they're like, oh, don't ask questions and fucking kill them.
What they're used for.
A drunk pissing in the wind. I guess we're gonna purge those traitorous bastards from our ranks with them. Mind yourself when it'll die. We're heading into a storm. I can smell it. Kind of little sweep a man overboard and track him under before he knows.
Knock, he's in the other room.
What do you mean? Tell me what you mean by that, Tiki.
Oh, it's Carbuncle here.
Okay, I won't show.
No.
Then tell me.
Because you said a smell. Quiet.
Bad.
Tiki likes it.
As the four great nations stand poised to commemorate the successful defense of Ishgard, Midfilia is haunted by memories of the lost and concerns for the future of Eorzea. But while she would rather remain at the Rising Stones and focus on her work, she recognizes this is a time for celebration and that the Scions of the Seventh Dawn must stand united as a beacon of hope to all. So she departs for Uldah to rendezvous with the other Scions, instructing you to follow when you're ready. So you leave the Solar. Real calls out to you, and you take the opportunity to share the news of Wilred's death. In response, the Crystal Brave reveals he has uncovered evidence that Pelleggi Adeleggi has bribed members of the 1st and 3rd units. Real also divulges that Wilred has begun to ask pointed questions, which likely led to his demise at the hands of these traitors. Troubling at these troubling as these revelations may be, you have obligations in Olda which cannot be postponed. Let's go to this banquet. It's a celebration of the joint defense of Ishgard. First time in many, many years. Though there seems to be some strange stuff being sniffed out by Real.
You?
No.
No.
Mr. Little Very Rich Potatoes.
He's back. What? He did the event, now he's back.
Yeah, he's I'm good. Oh, I can tell he pre-ordered. He has got the pre-order thing. Of the collector's edition. Or maybe that's just an own pre-order.
That's just the pre-order.
Oh, okay.
You don't have to get the collector's
now, if he's been doing this long. Like, he's a dedicated player at this stage.
This will go really shit.
It's that cat girl from earlier.
What one?
It's right there.
Oh. The one from the other city?
Yeah.
She's a tuning.
Apparently here. Yeah, I remember when I had Jiggy do that. Oh my god. Okay, chamber. Oh. What? What?
I refuse to believe.
What?
Something horrible is not going to happen.
This is probably going to be voice acted. This is a big moment, though. I want to talk to everyone first. So I'm going to turn up my volume.
Yeah, and then have me ruin it when I react to stuff.
No, that's awesome. That would be amazing. A jilted lover. Fuck those things.
What's a jilted lover? I don't even know what that means, really.
It's supposed to be a thing, like a meaning. It is someone who has been rejected or cast off by a former lover, often in an abrupt or unfeeling manner. But there's a plant in Caves of Cud which grabs onto you, and you can't get away from it unless you kill it. So that's why I said that.
Hello.
What would you click your tongue for?
Minphilia.
I see.
What?
Is that what you think I am, Tiggy?
No. I don't know.
Okay. No. It was not... That is not why I did that, Tiggy. Okay, so... What's my other beef? Dancing on a full stomach is no fun. Damn. We're here to make merry. Ablimo. Anyone else here, or is it just them? Did you say thing? Is that no? Oh, Chicky already started.
It's not. It's where there's other stuff we have to do, apparently.
Oh. Oh.
It's not voiced yet either.
Oh, I see. I guess we have to do some other things before the actual banquet begins.
Does this guy just so happen to be doing New Game Plus as well? What the fuck? Okay, at least he's got actual samurai armor. And not half the other shit I've seen people wearing with that.
You saw mine.
I didn't think that looked like samurai armor, though. It looked like armor.
It's a beast tribe. It's a beast tribe version. It's supposed to look like their shells. It's specifically from that. It's supposed to be samurai armor, except made by them, with their own beastman twist to it. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go see...
To go here, out there, I guess.
The quicksand. Basically the place that we...
Teleported from?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, I have that. I haven't worn that in ages, though.
Hello, Momodi. That's where the story started, talking to you. The anchor didn't give you a flower because this isn't 1.0, though.
Is that what he does in 1.0?
Yeah.
Oh, Elia, that's the one with the grandpa that we got in Gardania. Let's not keep her waiting, or your friends at the feast, for that matter.
This is getting a little wet.
This is, she wants to see us before the banquet, in secret.
I thought you teleported.
Did I?
Yeah, just for 1 second, after you left the dialogue.
Oh, wait, we don't need to do that, actually. It's right here. I didn't realize that was mm-hmm. how close.
See, you gotta learn how to walk.
Learn how to walk, baby.
Yeah, baby Aki.
Is that how you're gonna call me?
Baby Aki. No.
It'll turn into Johnny Bravo. Hello, Foxy Mama.
Mommy Aki.
Like, is this weird old abandoned mine really a great place to be having a conversation unless you're supposed to be concealing something? I think she's wary. Weary.
It's very quiet.
Mm-hmm.
Continue.
Sorry, I was thinking about our past. That's we have. That's Chitra.
Faint light. Is it her head?
Yeah, well.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, what's with that angry face?
Oh, he's talking to a link pearl.
He really wants us at the banquet.
Oh shit!
I think I'm about.
Oh, Sultan Tree, hallowed spirit of my life.
Auto play time.
Through my weakness, the glorious House of Ul has all but disappeared beneath the sands. For want of the strength to raise it up again, it were better that it fall. Forgive me, but I know not what else to do.
Okay.
Oh, that was it?
Yeah, I just got a bit of insight in her thought process, I guess, before the banquet itself happens.
Alright, hold on.
What?
I'm gonna pee before shit hits the fan, so give me a second.
Oh, this might be the first time you get that prompt. As you puzzle over the significance of the vial, a familiar voice reaches your ear. Laurentius, another man you personally recruited to the Crystal Braves, is surprised to see you out in the field so soon before the royal banquet. He tells you that he has seen no sign of Alian on his patrol, but reassures you that if he does happen to meet her, he will tell her that you waited. Time is growing short, yet something about the vial troubles you. Perhaps Momoti will know what to make of it. What?
We can go talk to him.
Oh, he's over there, yeah. A tiny glass container appears to have been used before, but to contain what, pray tell?
Poison. Cannot think of a woman more des- Oh, he's just reminding us to leave. Make sure we get to that banquet.
Yeah. Oh, I guess...
Do you have autoplay turned on?
No, but you want me to?
Because we might desync really fast if we're using different methods.
Okay, well... Sure. I haven't used that much because I miss what they say because I'm like blabbering about some shit.
Well, I mean, you don't have to use it, but I don't want to ruin your cutscene when, you know, something happens.
No, it's yours that matters. But you might get the first one of the prompts.
What is the prompt?
Sorry, thank you. It'll give you a notification before we begin. I don't know if this is when they first start doing it or not. An alchemist vial.
It ain't no drink, then.
Your star could not rise any higher. Can we get much higher?
No, that was earlier.
Can we get much higher? So hard. Okay, Sultana's handmaiden now wants to talk to us.
You needn't trouble yourself, sir.
Oh, no, just per the Sultana herself, I guess.
Your grace is most kind, but it is no trouble to me, rather an honor. If your grace is ready, I shall summon the warriors.
Wait, there's sure a lot of shit going on at the same time here.
I am.
Yeah, that's how you know. And that it spells doom.
Yeah.
That's a lot of people. Who the fuck are all these people?
Let me see.
Oh shit, they're here too? Well, I guess, yeah, they would be.
What, Ishgard?
Yeah.
That's what I thought, yeah, well, because we helped them for the first time, so I guess.
Everyone looks to be in high spirits.
For now.
And the Grand Company leads as well, apparently.
With good cause.
Well, that's...
A common victory may serve to unite even the most unlikely of allies. This is supposed to be a
reunion of times for the Eorzean Alliance, and hopefully getting Ishgard into it. Eorzea.
Your modesty knows no bounds, antecedent. Were it not for your efforts, Sir Emeric would never have become such a steadfast ally. When he convinces his countrymen to rejoin the Alliance, we shall all reap the benefits, military and economic.
This is where my PC will fry itself before I get to see the cutscene.
Oh my god.
We are on the cusp of a new era of unity and prosperity. Territorial disputes are all that divide us now. But I have faith that we will find an amicable solution in time. And failing that, I'll have my trusty warrior of light box the ears of all concerned. Speaking of whom...
She will be joining us shortly. A matter at the quicksand required her attention, but it did not sound serious.
Oh.
What?
I guess that wasn't the banquet yet, it's just
No, it's to, like, everyone's gathering together, I guess.
Oh, these sorry people that are all playing Gladiator, stacked up on one another.
Maybe they'll have fun with it, who knows?
No, maybe they'll fucking want to die.
No, it's fine. Don't know about you, but if the Sultana summoned me for a private meeting, I'd be prancing my... practicing my curtsy on the Royal Promenade by now. Ow!
I know she wants to, like... Oh, wait, who's this? Oh, no, I thought that was somebody important.
What were you saying?
Nothing. Something lewd. These little squares on the ground look like when turrets in Star Wars Battlefront 2 original get destroyed and you have to repair them.
You pull out the little welder thing as the engineer. Oh my god. What do you have to say, Bartholomew? Anything? Your Sultan Sworn.
Greetings, madame.
Well, he does actually have something to say.
My apologies.
It just begun and now... we need to cut in, I guess.
Upon proceeding to the Sultana's bedchamber, several cutscenes will play in sequence. It is recommended that you set aside sufficient time to view these scenes in their entirety.
Welcome to the first of very many in the main story of this game.
When do I start it?
Okay, I'll... I guess I will... you can start, I'll do a 3 countdown if you want to try and sync it up. Just, do you have the auto subtitles on already?
Yes.
Well, then I have to do something before then. Oh, I think I'm going to have to do it inside of the thing, so I might still be a bit off, but whatever. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
You still started before me.
Well, I still have to set up the thing, so... okay, I turned it on. They let me. Even while we're just sitting here.
Enter. Your Grace, your guest has arrived.
You wish to see me?
Pray, come in and take your ease.
See, a bunch of people that I do and don't recognize.
Mm-hmm. It's supposed to be like the merchant elite
well
and all that.
The steps of faith held against the Horde.
And what of the city proper?
We sustained some few losses, but the heart of our nation yet beats with vigor. I am not certain I could say the same had we not received your most generous aid.
Yeah, when they sent like 8 people.
An attack on Ishgard is an attack on the railroad.
It was more than that.
We stand together or fall divided.
Ow.
Such noble words after the fact.
Yeah, I just, they're just trying to get some clout out for now.
I had hoped to speak in the presence of Her Grace, but it seems she has been delayed. That being the case, now would seem as good a time as any. Honored friends, pray allow me to convey Ishgard's warmest gratitude for your part in the defense of our lands.
You know he means it because he's from a cold place.
Tis upon the success of this very alliance that my recommendation to throw open the gates of judgment shall be founded. With the blessing of the Archbishop, it is my
Archbishop.
Hope that Ishgard will soon be reunited with her long-estranged sister nations, and that Eorzea shall once more be as one.
New mining! Just so you know, no, there's no more dungeons until we start Heaven's Word.
Very well.
That's why we haven't done anything like that since we started this section.
Very well.
Is Artemis?
Nothing to worry about. I shall return anon.
Nothing to worry about.
Is that why you're leaving? He's like, over here! What the fuck? Oh, there's a little money goblin.
You wished a word, Yu Yu Hase?
And I get to hear what he sounds like.
Nope.
Nope, never mind, okay.
Oh, we're not allowed to hear him or what he has to say to Alpha now. It looked like he was...
Don't drink that.
You may go.
That was given to her by her handler.
Oh, I guess I thought we were at the banquet, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, but what if... Don't drink that.
You must be curious as to the reason for this private audience. The matter I would discuss, however, will soon make apparent the need for discretion.
I'm kind of worried.
I look like I'm ready for a banquet.
I intend to abdicate the throne and dissolve the monarchy.
You look like a warrior of light.
You have seen for yourself the storm of turmoil that howls through our streets. The government fails in its responsibilities, and my subjects suffer the consequences of our incompetence.
This is gonna, like, create a state of anarchy, though.
Well.
But I will see them suffer no longer. The victory feast shall provide the stage on which I declare the dissolution of the Sultanate. Tis mine intent that the ruling class of our golden city should take its place beside the common man in a fair and equitable republic. No more shall this nation bow to the whims of a privileged few.
Okay. Turn my light off.
Yet, that which I propose will entail the tearing up of this city's very foundations. And even Roban, with all his strength and influence, will be hard-pressed to keep his footing on such treacherous ground.
Merob is the only one who said it right so far, dammit.
I ask you to lend him a steadying hand. You who have endured the wrath of innumerable foes are the one hero in whom I can place my trust. Will you do this thing for me?
Am I gonna head nod?
I am truly grateful. More grateful than I can well express. How much we have both changed since that day we met beneath the Sultan Tree. And the days ahead promise to change us further still. I hope that
that was when she was in disguise back in Realm Reborn.
I don't remember that. Don't drink that.
She's trying to walk amongst the people.
They keep zooming in on it, dude. She's dead. She's 100% dead. I don't think, he's not gonna be very happy.
Oh shit, he's got some keen fucking ears, Jesus.
Your Grace!
question.
Her Grace, the Sultana, is dead. Poison in her wine? You did this! Spare us your denials! I see no other suspects, and the room has but the one entrance. I hereby accuse you of regicide. Men, arrest this viper.
I'd like to see you try.
A bunch of brass blades.
Yeah, let's surround.
Sir, barring a few exceptions, we have detained all those with allegiance to the Scions. The Rising Stones is also under our control.
And what do you hope to achieve with this mutiny?
Why, that which we have striven for all along, Commander. The salvation of Eorzea.
What's gonna happen when Raban finds out?
What is the meaning of this?
Hello, guys.
Knights from the homeland.
Some Ishgard.
This cannot bode well.
Lord Commander, we have received an urgent message from the Holy See. I am grieved to report that your serpentine foes have resumed their assault. Needless to say, your presence is urgently required.
Hey, gee, thanks for sharing the actual news here.
Swiftly home to Ishgard.
Oh, I
see. A surprise attack.
Oh, there's.
We've had no success from our men, and the timing is most fortuitous to catch us away from the city.
Most fortuitous indeed.
Lord Commander, we must away.
We must away.
We must go.
You have been a most gracious host. I hope that I might one day return the favor. Come, Lucia.
They fell for it. Yeah, that trustworthy, that one. What are you doing wooing up the women? Hello?
Whatever is going on in there?
Can you blame him though?
Ah, the ever dutiful brass
off goes the kitty.
I must apologize, but my dance card is rather full. Another time, perhaps?
Thancred, of the Scions of the Seventh Dawn. You stand accused of committing acts of espionage in service to the Garlean Empire.
I don't think so.
Espionage? What in the seven hells are you talking about? Ah, If you're referring to that business with the Ultima weapon, then you must understand, I wasn't myself.
Under interrogation, an Imperial prisoner revealed your involvement in numerous dealings with the enemy. We've also been investigating reports that you are a practitioner of forbidden arts. You best come along with us.
You invite me to your party and now you want me to leave? I do so detest receiving mixed signals. Come then. I believe I've lost my appetite for this farce of a celebration.
Ah! Oh.
What?
I just got flashbanged.
Oh.
Sounds like church.
Yes, it does.
You go too far, Lord Adeleji. By what right do you march armed soldiers into a royal banquet and eject state visitors without Her Grace's consent? You treat the brass blades as your personal army and show contempt for the throne with your every act. Leave us now.
Is that an order, General? Mayhap you have mistaken me for one of your flames. You will find I am not so slavishly obedient. As you lecture me on personal armies. As for your outrageous claim that I have shown contempt for the throne, let all here observe that it was not I who feasted while an assassin removed its occupant. I expect this is your idea of defending the nation, is it? This and diluting our forces through these distractions in Cartano and Curthus. I do begin to see how the ranks of the Immortal Flames came to be riddled with Garlean sympathizers. You are plainly unfit for command.
Wait. Wait, gods damn you. Your words make no sense. What assassin?
You mean to say you don't know? We caught the vaunted champion of the Scions in Her Grace's private chambers not moments after the deed was done.
No! No, this cannot be!
Save your breath. You will need it to plead your case. You and your entire order are to be tried for this atrocity. Bring in the prisoner!
Damn it. Look, at least
this woman stands accused of poisoning Her Royal Majesty Nanamu Ulnamo and is suspected accessories to the crime. All members of the Scions of the Seventh Dawn will be detained for questioning.
This is madness!
What a pity. Who'd have thought your tale would end like this?
Should you demand further proof, a vial with traces of the substance used to poison Her Grace was found upon the assassin's person.
It was a setup!
How very convenient.
You would speak of convenience?
Yeah, because she's got a brain cell.
Persuaded Her Grace to host this celebration. A diversion which presented you and your confederates ample opportunity to commit the crime, and a crowd within which to fade from view. A more convenient occasion I could scarcely imagine.
How dare you! After all we have done for Uldar!
Hold your tongue, witch! I'll not be ensorcelled! I know all about the dark gift that you and your disciples wield. Oh, yes. I've observed how you worked upon the minds of the Alliance leaders, bending them to your will. And what of your cordial relationship with Sir Emmerich? For years, Ishgard abjured all contact with the outside world, and now the Lord Commander of the Temple Knights treats you with the familiarity of a childhood friend. I'll tell you what I think. I think this desperate defense of Ishgard was but a ruse to deceive us into dividing our forces. Your next move will be to charm your Kirthan allies into invading our lands! Now that is truly ridiculous!
How do you even think of this stuff?
She cannot be dead. Stand aside, Ilbert. I want to see the Sultana.
Spare yourself the pain, brother. I saw her with my own eyes.
All right, these two are like friends.
Yeah. Her mercy. Yeah. The poison took her swiftly. Her handmaiden can attest to that.
Some handmaiden.
I'm sure.
This cannot be. Nanamo. Nanamo. No!
Wait.
What?
You see a guy like that on his knees.
Yes.
This is all a bit shit.
Yes.
Plainly, the Royalists can no longer be relied upon to keep our nation safe. And so it falls to the Monetarists of the Syndicate to govern Uldar. But should you wish to help us, General, we would be more than happy to entrust the task of planning Her Grace's funeral to you.
Should that not, like, give...
It seems only right that you should bury your precious Sultana, and we will be glad to be rid of that burden.
I'll bet you will. You more than any man.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean you had her killed, you black-hearted bastard!
Ah, he's got a brain cell!
What rot! Though I did have sufficient motive, 'tis true. That young lady caused me no end of grief. She always was a most unwilling puppet. I dare say Her Grace was grateful that someone thought to cut her strings.
You would mock her, then mock her from hell!
What?
Oh. And so it begins.
I don't think he was expecting that. I guess that's what happens when you push the dog's nose in their own.
Have you lost your mind, General? It is forbidden to draw steel in the royal chambers, much less slaughter our fellow syndicate members. You're one of them! You've been in league with the Scions all along!
Yeah, I wouldn't tempt
you!
Him,
you're next, you scheming bastard!
His what?
Seven hells!
She loves saying that.
Admiral, we must leave.
Okay, bye guys. Walk out on another problem, why don't you?
Probably because of the fact that this has gotten to a point where their own lives might be in jeopardy.
I did not expect to take your arm so easily.
Take the Scions into custody. They have conspired to commit regicide.
Dude, this is like fucking United States.
And arrest this traitor as well.
Let me take control. They'll all die.
I hope you choke on their coin. Tis better than the dirt I've supped on these long years. We can't all abandon Alamigo and become great war heroes as you have.
Oh, there goes our friendship.
Yeah.
You are not the man you once were, Raban. Since that girl strapped the yoke around your neck, you've become docile. She took the mad bull and cut off his balls. And a bull that cannot rot is fit for naught but slaughter.
Maybe he just, like, gave a shit about somebody.
Yeah.
Shall I tell you who really killed your precious Sultana? It was me.
Oh my god, that's such a Final Fantasy moment.
Oh, what? Oh, that.
You die!
A little different from Realm Reborn, isn't it?
Calm down, man. He's gonna fucking bring the whole palace down. Oh, I'm supposed to be taking screenshots.
Yes.
I never doubted you, not for a moment. But there is more to this than I yet understand.
Cut us free.
Flee this place. Clear your names.
He is so badass, he's not even bleeding from his arm.
Yeah.
Now go.
Clear your names.
Because I've heard about 20 Discord notifications saying this.
Oh, we're not done yet.
No.
Ah, there you are.
Thancred, where have you been?
Wooing the girls.
Avoiding the fumbling advances of some very persistent admirers. When I realized the celebrations had turned sour, it seemed prudent to slip away and take stock of the situation. T'would appear that much of the city is already under tight guard. It occurs to me that expanding the Brass Blade's authority may not have been such a wonderful idea after all.
The success of this plan was contingent upon those thugs having the run of the place. Just how long has this scheme been in motion?
The careful preparations, the maneuvering of forces. I am inclined to agree with the General's insistence that a deeper plot exists here.
So, would I be right in thinking we now have an excuse to pummel as many brass blades as we like?
Unless you plan on pummeling them all, I'm not sure that will greatly aid our cause.
The Sultana's assassination was but one part of the scheme. We two were its targets.
And though we did not share poor Nanamo's fate, we are yet hobbled by the charges laid at our door. Where now might we seek refuge?
Where indeed, we may safely assume that our foe is thought to have the Rising Stones watched.
Forgive me for stating the obvious, but our choice of destination will matter little if we cannot secure an escape route out of Ulda. Happily, I believe I can provide one. Papa Shan once told me about the passages hidden in the walls of the palace. If I recall correctly, the fireplace in Anima's chambers conceals the entrance to a tunnel. It should lead outside the city and allow us to avoid any messy confrontations.
Well, maybe we should get moving.
Yes.
Oh, it's that track.
Mm-hmm.
The rest of you, go on ahead. I'll handle this lot.
By yourself? I suppose I shall just have to join you.
Crystal Braves too, huh? Now this should be interesting.
Ida! Papa Limo!
We will hold our pursuers here. Hurry, now! Find this tunnel of Thancred's.
Minfilia, we cannot linger.
What?
Girls that wear glasses sure are trustworthy. Oh my god!
Now look what you've done!
What? Oh!
Ida, are you alright? There are just too many of them.
I'm fine. I could do this all day. How about you?
Nearing the end of my tether.
We're the Scions of the Seventh Dawn, the ones who stand between this realm and the evil that's trying to destroy it.
And if you think we'll leave the stewardship of Eorzea to the likes of your masters, then you're sorely mistaken.
Sorry I dragged you into this, Papa Limo.
Tis hardly the first time, and I'll be damned if it will be the last.
What is going? What is he doing?
He did something to her.
Let them have it, Ida!
I didn't know you were playing Final Fantasy.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Limit break! What the fuck? And we're still not done.
No. That warning was for a reason.
These are the sewers, man, not hidden tunnels.
Well, I mean,
I never
it's a hidden tunnel to the sewers.
Existed beneath Uldar.
Well, where do you think the shit goes, Minfilia?
The architecture is of the Sildine style, if I'm not mistaken. The ancients plainly foresaw
the
need
for a ready
means of
escape. Oh, that's the old empire that
used
to rule here. It's like the Roman aqueducts, I guess.
Oh, ear twitch.
Cat movement.
This way!
This way!
Well, that didn't take long. It seems these tunnels were not as secret as I'd hoped.
You two, go on ahead. Thancred and I will deal with this.
Oh, they're doing that thing.
What?
What do you
mean? We slowly get separated because we have to keep splitting up.
Yeah.
Except usually it leads to everybody dying.
Only that which is required to ensure that the dawn's light survive to brighten the morrow.
And then that piano. They had to throw it in somewhere.
Fear not, antecedent. Mm-hmm. You haven't seen the last of these fair features.
My friends.
They'll be fine.
Leave us.
What is the plan, milady? Shall I take the dozen on the left and you the dozen on the right? The odds are not exactly stacked in our favor.
Numbers will count for little when I bring the tunnel down upon their heads. Though I cannot say I relish the thought of being entombed with you for all eternity.
Thanks, Ishtola.
You wound me. I will have you know that many a maid would kill for the chance to spend forever at my side. Now, may I have the last dance?
I don't even know what she does.
She's a thaumaturge, I believe. I'm not 100%.
Is that the black mage thing?
That's what becomes the black mage, yeah. Oh, shit!
Ow. Oh, good, now I can't see.
Well, this is going splendidly. Now would be a good time, m'lady!
Tis done.
Shit. What?
Forgive me, Mitra.
Who's Mitra?
Farewell, Minfilia.
Oh, I see what they're doing.
What? What?
No, I'll save my comments for after.
Heidelin, she speaks to me.
Oh. It's about damn time.
No.
But not us.
I must remain behind. But you cannot stay with me.
Well, dude!
But what the hell is the point, then?
Please, you
must go on. You are the warrior of light. You are hope for the Scions and for all the...
There won't be any Scions!
Yes.
As long as your flame continues to burn, the light of the dawn may ever be relit. You must escape and save Eorzea from those who would plunge it into darkness.
This moment right here is... has effects going way far into the future.
What, her being talked to by Hylan?
Yeah.
Can't wait to forget.
That's why I mentioned it, just in case.
I think he's not going to get that far anyways.
Yeah, Tiki will.
Oh, we came out here? I know where we are.
I guess so. Do you?
Yes.
Is this somewhere you mine?
No.
No?
This is, I think, one of the first places we ever meet in Essien.
Oh. Oh, shit. And now you're remembering things. Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about. He's, like, standing up on top of someone, isn't he?
Oh, look who made it. Wait, who the fuck are you?
He's wearing flames colors. Tell you that much.
What is that
armor?
I'm
glad to see you safe, my friend. What of the others?
What the hell is that on his face?
I don't know, but I'm trying.
Damn that man. Taleji played me for a fool. I thought the crystal brave's mine till the very moment I felt the blade at my back.
There will be ample time for soul searching later. For now, we must put some marms between us and Uldah.
I do not believe we have been acquainted, little one.
That's apparently someone acquainted with Alpha now. I mean, his armor has immortal flames colors.
Well, would you look who it is? Need a ride? I doubt it'll be half as exciting as the
That's
last
the guy that brought us here.
Not if I have anything to say about it anyway.
At the very start of the game. He's the one that brings us in on the thing.
What? Is there fucking...
Let's not dawdle, eh?
AK-47s for everyone.
Oh. Yeah, that's what I was finding when we did that. Looking for the remainders. Well, this is all gone to shit.
Not done yet.
No. Though you're gonna load in faster than me, apparently.
Guess we're in a new area then.
Yeah.
I was stocking up on supplies over in Vesper Bay, you see, when your sister come up and begged a favor. Said her brother was having some trouble down in Uldah, and likely
right,
needed help
I was gonna...
getting away.
What?
Thinking them ruins would make a fine hiding place, I decided to try there first. And lo and behold, there you were!
Sister?
Yeah, I was gonna ask.
Driven by them soldiers as we're pouring out of the city, I arrived not a moment too soon. Ha! Must have been fate that we happened to find you there, though, eh?
I had thought to look out for Alize. But would appear she was the one watching over me. I've made such a mess of things.
Guess we won't be joining the Blue Grand Company then.
And who might you be, young sir?
I am Totaru.
Pippin Taropin, Vice Marshal of the Immortal Flames.
Pippin who? Pippin?
I had been on the Alamegan front these past few moons, but an urgent communication called me back to Uldah. Scarce had my boots touched the cobbles, though, when the streets erupted with cries of assassination. I immediately went in search of answers, and came across Master Alfino here. Needless to say, I did not think his imprisonment justified. The blame plainly lies with the Monetarists. Their greed and corruption are well known to me, but for them to take advantage of the situation with such alacrity...
Was that Pippin, you said? Ain't that the name of General Alden's lad?
Yes, I am his son. Adopted, of course. T'was only as we were leaving Uldah that I learned of father's fate.
Who is
that's
Alden?
Raubans. Once I have seen you a safe distance Raubans.
Away, I must return to the city and extricate him from this madness.
That's Raubans' adopted son.
It's quite the size difference there.
Yeah, he said adopted, of course.
Our fugitives have a friend waiting for them there.
A friend? Now who?
I dreamed of bringing about Eorzea's salvation. But in the end...
Oh, the guilt.
It was I who needed saving.
Like, shit happens, mate. Especially in Final Fantasy games.
He's a bit of an idealist, I guess.
Oh, now we're in a new area. Time of day is
changed. Blackbrush Station.
Oh, it's no longer voiced.
Yep. Okay.
This is where you'll now shoot ahead of me.
Not necessarily.
Oh shit, I'm back.
Passing Win attains level 19. Wow, good for him.
Passing Win earns the achievement, Leaving Lim Sulaminza.
He's a Realm Reborn quest right now. Yeah. I like that sometimes. Oh, I didn't even notice that he had the sigil for Uldah on his armor. I just saw the colors.
Oh my god! It's the guy with the unimpressive airship.
No, don't you say that. It's just...
It's true, though.
Be like that to say.
It's true.
He worked hard on the Enterprise.
He should have worked harder. Yeah, it's not hard to hide the Enterprise, mate.
Stop.
It's true.
Okay, we're going to Kurthus.
Oh, and then my favorite Thanalan music starts playing.
Pippin's gonna fight the good fight. While we go and figure out where this plot began, I guess. But we have to get away from the people. Oh, there she is, the Enterprise!
It's a normal airship, but blue, with a little bit of a different balloon on it.
Doesn't that make it better? Well, he's the one that designed the other airship, so it's got some special shit on it too.
Yeah, to make it look weirder.
It's got that.
Oh, we're just here now.
Well, he was taking us there. Loading. building. Okay. Garlean technology right there.
When have you even been... Well, I've seen more impressive Garlean airships.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's a Cid personal one, using Garlean technology, of course. Because he is Garlean. If you look at his goggles, you can see the one in the middle is for his third eye.
Where is that third eye even at?
In between, like, on his forehead.
Does it open?
Yeah, it's always open.
What?
Yeah.
What?
It's a racial marker of the Garleans.
They do not have three eyeballs.
Did you see the lens on the middle of his forehead?
Yeah, okay. But he doesn't have a third eyeball there, does he? Like, actually.
I guess you'll have to find out.
What? That's fucked up.
We should make for... Oh, wait. Oh, we got to go see our old friend again. Maybe he'll help us. Or spawn. Or spawn.
So now it's just a matter of time. We'll be explained. Well, I guess I'll have to wait for you.
Yeah, I'm
we'll be
still...
progressing in the story. Something will... Shit will hit the fan. And then Yashola will just randomly show up, and they'll all just show up at their own time. Because they did that thing where they make us think everyone's dead, but they don't actually show it. So it's only a matter of time. They wouldn't, and plus...
Wow, take it, your brain.
Even narratively, they wouldn't just kill everyone off willy-nilly like that.
Wait, are you already in here?
No, I was with you. I was literally inside.
Well, you went in. I went through the wrong side.
My reward for sitting through all of that. My video's over an hour long.
Wow. Okay, wait, hold on.
Oh. Oh, Alpha Node's sitting over here.
Okay, yeah, we need to do this one. Oh, yeah, maybe we should talk down.
He's depressed.
Managed to escape. What if those who did not? Time's trouble. Okay, we need to alt tab out the game after we do this quest.
Great.
There has been word from the capital.
Intro time.
Ishgard has weathered another assault, and 'tis said several wyverns broke through into the city proper. The temple knights succeeded in slaying the beasts, but the intrusion prompted orders to further strengthen the guard.
Oh, God, dude. Okay.
And place the city under a perpetual state of alert. How keenly we feel the loss of our wards at the gates of judgment.
So the attack actually did happen?
But we must not bemoan our misfortune.
What?
Sir Emrek,
I thought it was just a ploy.
From Uldar,
that's what I did too.
Leads the defense of Ishgard. As for the matter of your asylum, I am afraid no progress will be made until the threat to our nation is diminished.
These guys are still going at it over there.
Yep.
But do not despair. You are not without allies.
We're gonna go. We're requesting political asylum in Ishgard.
Think of it as a new
political asylum.
The falling snows, or something.
So we can't be given over to those that want us in other countries.
All frivolity aside,
he said snow like you.
Anyone here in search of you will receive no aid.
Well, maybe I'm Ishgardian.
For once, the Ishgardian reputation for inhospitality shall work in our favor. Agents of Uldar will find their every inquiry dismissed, and their every request
I need to
for
remember
entry
that.
Rebuffed,
what?
Until such time as their
that the pronunciation of his house. I've always forgotten it.
You once fought to preserve the honor of my dear friend. 'Tis a blessing that I may now repay that debt in kind. But let us dwell no more on this. Pray. Join the rest of your companions.
The rest of my companions? Out of one other dude over there.
It's bitterly cold this day. I suspect there are those who might welcome the warmth your presence brings.
God, I'm so Asian. Okay.
So am I. I mean, I do look pretty warm in this... You have to stand. Accessory awaits, please do not keep. Oh, right, the intercessory where we have the meeting with Sir Emmerich before. Fortin. Damn it.
Oh, no, wait. I can't do this.
Oh, really?
I need to stop and start the recording again. Oh, this is going to be 2 hours.
2 hours.